What's up, everybody? We back in the mix here with motherfucking Evil Within 2. Just picked up my shotgun. Glad we went out to that random frequency. We're gonna keep looking for weapons. That is my primary interest at this point. Where's that other green? I'm gonna go over here. So yeah, we just went into a weapons bunker and picked up the shotgun. Now I'm on a quest to either find a workbench or just keep looking for our weapon upgrades. Wow. Fucking. Yeah, speak to the barrel, bitch. Of course someone's looking for me now. Shoddy shells, yes sir. Oh god. Are you fucking serious? What in the fuck just happened? I fired the gun, I hit the trigger and it didn't fire that first time. Load the gun, bitch. What is this? Okay. So we're running through to the signal over here with my fucking handicap ass. How can I not close doors? Can I? Okay, guess it closed on its own. We got fuses. Oh yeah. Found a nice little place for some loot. Good bit of supplies in here.
Every cache is overrun with those things.
Shit. How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with them? James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked.
There's a supply cache under here?
Yes.
I gotta get down there.
Yes.
A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Another side
mission. It is.
It's like a pseudo open world. It's kind of interesting, I guess. Okay, craftable shit. Tell me there's not a workbench in a fucking auto garage. There better be a workbench in here. Okay, there's a weapons cache under here, but where the fuck is it? How is there not a crafting bench in here? This game is fucking retarded.
I need this worse than you do, pal.
Fork over the weaponry, bitch. Yeah, of course. Is this game for real? Is this game for real? That was fucking ridiculous. Looked like an unavoidable cutscene. Then I just got murked. So I guess what we're going to do is just go ahead and pop a, well, let me go ahead and check this first. Just going to pop a health kit, I guess. Or a syringe, whatever you call it. Let me search this piece of shit all over again. Alright, let's see. Should have some, yeah, here we go. Small amount of health. What? Okay, how do I use it, bitch?
I need this worse than you do, pal.
Okay. Can't see me. Haha. You suck at vision. Look, see how they spin around? It's just so fucking annoying. So it's even harder to stealth kill them. Look at that shit. Like, that's not fun, it's just frustrating. See, he's gonna turn around, he's gonna swing. Look at that shit. Fucking dumbass shit. Laser sighted. Okay. Okay, we got a laser sight now. Good. Could be valuable. Rocking with an RE4 vibe. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Actually, we need to hit that safe house. We need to make some potions and shit. Some ammo. Maybe upgrade some gear. Then we'll jump back in the mix. And get it popping. Oh boy. Nice glitch, bro. Fucking clown. A little herbage in the garden over here. Cha-ching. Wow, okay, so I have a shock bolt. No fucking... Oh my god, now I can't get in here. I don't have a crossbow. Stupid ass game. Shit is so dumb. More shoddy shells. I could rock with that, though. Oh shit, get that gain fuel powder. Well, I was gonna go and fucking upgrade some shit, but this game's fucking stupid. Camaro Armory. Oh, that's the Warden crossbow. Damn it, that's what I needed. I'm going to get it. I don't care if it's far away. I'm gonna need that shit, obviously, to open doors and stuff. Let alone more combat options. We're gonna hike it. I like this little dusky old town, though. It's kind of growing on me. Like the environment it's in. Let's see what we got here. Thank you. More shoddy shells, yes please. Oh shit. Something sees me. No! Oh god. Yeah, well, we're just gonna run, okay? Eyes wide shut. Make sure there's nothing behind me, shit. I fucking can't stand that. They swing around and shit. Just to make it hard. Make it extremely annoying to try and stealth kill them. It's complete trash. And then you're super slow as it is. You really can't stealth kill easily at all. Bitch, you don't see me. These haters can't see me. Oh, damn. Look at that shit. Axe? Oh, that's... It breaks after a single use. Okay, so I have a single use melee kill. Hopefully you can stack them. Hopefully you can stack them. Whoa, who saw me?
Shit, saw me.
Oh, damn. Go in the bushes.
Gotta be more careful with these things.
And I can't see shit either, so that's not helping any. Oh, fuck. Don't even act like you see me, bitch. I fucking... Yeah. I'm done with that horse shit. I'm gonna pop this for a look. Come on! Slow ass reload, of course. Oh shit. That was my fault. I thought I had my fucking shotgun out. Ooh, got a good bit of juicy juice. 700, I love it. Something pulsing in here, too. Oh, shit. Very cool. So you can upgrade your pouches. I am digging that. That's cool. So exploration does pay off. Oh my god. Hello. You see what I'm saying? Thank god I fucking went and got this shotgun. Those pistols just ain't cutting it. So I turned off auto aim like a dummy. I should probably, or aim assist. I should probably turn that back on immediately. Nope, we're gonna swing around this way. Thank you very much. Look at this dick. Like, I'll just take a stroll out in the grass. Look at this fuck. Fuck it. Yeah, bullshit. What? Why is my gun not fucking firing when I press the trigger? Oh my god. Why is my fucking stamina not going back up? I'm ducking down. Stupid ass shit. Probably because I'm injured. Oh! Dickhead! The fuck back.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Alright, so we get the crossbow. We're gonna pop in and, change bolt type. Very nice. Using gunpowder. Okay? Oh, great. I pretty much killed all of them already, so. All right, so we're Gucci. Go ahead and put the, Damn, what? It's pretty cool. So we can open up those doors now. That's exactly what we're gonna do. We're gonna head back to a safe house I couldn't open. Got a good bit of materials, I think, so should be sitting pretty when we get up there. So we got under here. Weapon parts. I wish those shiny the bottles were a different color because they're pretty much shit items. was good having an axe around, just for breaking boxes. Just for breaking boxes. Alright, so here we go. We're back here. Now we can open this damn door. You fucking dick. I really want a stealth kill, but... why would why make it so frustrating for a stealth kill to even happen? Look at him, he's spinning around and shit. Fucking gay ass. The developers are such cock mongrels for doing that. There better be a fucking workbench in here.
Huh. Looks like it's locked by some sort of password.
Yes. Nice cup of coffee. Bringing it on home. What other goodies can we... okay. That's cool and everything, but I need a workbench. There's not... is there... there's seriously not a workbench in here, I'm gonna be fucking aggravated. That's two safe houses I've been in with no goddamn workbench. Looks like it ain't happening, folks. Nope, no fucking workbench. Well, that was exciting. Looks like we're getting deeper into it. We'll see what we come up with on the next one.